Ethan Ruby. You got to feel his pain, Vince. You don't expect to win when a guy's got kings and you've got a three and a deuce. But you do expect to get a split pot out of it and get your money back.
Three players remain. Very evened up. It's anyone's game. We're coming back for more on the World Poker Tour.
It's really something to see a WPT final table in person. Find out how you can become part of the action at WPT on GSN.com.
The man that was handling the case for the government said, we know gambling is just, you put a dollar in the slot machine, you pull it down, $1 million falls out. Well, this is not earned income. These people should have to pay 70% on this money. And the judge said, I find the government's argument against Mr. Baxter to be ludicrous. I just wish you had some money and could sit down and play Mr. Baxter some poker and just see how long you would last if you think it's luck.
Welcome back to the World Poker Tour. The WPT Invitational from the Commerce Casino continues. We are down to three players. Antes are going up to 20,000. Blinds are going to be 60 and 120,000.
Well, we just saw Poker Hall of Famer Billy Baxter double up. He's closing in on the chip lead right now. That is held by the lone lady at the table, Van Wynn. She's out in front with 1.9 million. Billy with about 1.8 million. Ethan Ruby, after taking that tough beat on the turn there, down to 750,000.
Action's going to be on Billy Baxter with the button. He's got a Jack 10 offsuit.
Well, he is getting out some raising chips once again, Vince. Staying aggressive.
Well, he is on a rush finally. Self-induced, I might add. He has made things happen. Things are starting to go his way. And look at the chips going out there.
520,000 here.
Next to act, the chip leader, Van Wynn.
And she has picked up a pair of tens.
Oh, boy.
This is a big duke in a shorthanded poker game. Well, looks like she's getting out the 520 here. Going to see what she's got left over.
Am I?
Well, she's going all in here. Much to the delight of Min the Master.
Complete pressure back on Billy, but first Ethan Ruby. Well, he's going to fold with a 7-4, so back on Billy.
Well, Vince, it's going to cost him all his chips to make this call. It's hard to believe he could do it with just a jack high. Because this is a substantial raise here.
Have a nice day.
Well, Billy does lay it down. I think Billy made a mistake there in raising so much money. He bet 520,000 when blinds were just 60 and 120,000. These players are not calling raises. They're either coming over the top of them or throwing their hand away. I think he gets the same information by betting 320,000 there. He could have saved a couple hundred thousand. She comes over the top. He just lets his hand go then. So Van Wynn widening her chip lead here. Man, she is looking to become the first woman to ever capture a WPT title. As we mentioned earlier, J.J. Liu has finished second on the World Poker Tour. That's the highest finish thus far by a woman. Two others have finished third. That's Kathy Liebert and Mimi Tran. She's got them tied, but she's looking for bigger and better things.
All right, it's right back on her with the button this time with an ace six of hearts.
I raise.
And she says raise.
In fairness, she is picking up some cards at this final table, too. She is counting out some healthy chips here. Very excitedly knocking her chips over.
The wife of Min the Master, Van Wynn. What a moment for her tonight.
Ethan quickly going out.
My goodness.
She's cut out the same amount that Billy Baxter just bet the previous hand. 520,000.
Yeah, she pushes it in. Back around to Billy, who's got a queen jack.
Billy's problem is he's only got about 900,000 left. Going to cost him 400,000 to make this call.
He's in for 120.
I call.
Well, he is going to make the call. It's a questionable call, but Billy looking to gamble. Going to try to hit a flop here where he can take down this chip leader, at least take her down a notch or two.
Well, just a huge pot.
Well over 1.1 million in the pot right now. Here comes the flop. Well, it's come 9-5-5.
Helping neither player. Action's on Billy.
Come on.
And he has checked it.
Quickly, Van Wynn moves all in. A nice bet by her. She put Billy on a pair. She figures he would have raised her all in before the flop. That didn't happen. She thinks her ace high is the best hand. If he didn't pair the nine, she moved all in quickly. And indeed, her thinking is spot on. As Billy has to lay his hand down, she shakes down that pot. And she continues to widen her chip lead here.
The amateurs at the table making big poker moves. Van Wynn coming one step closer to becoming the first lady ever to win on the World Poker Tour, just punishing Billy Baxter. We're coming back with more action on the World Poker Tour.
Jennifer Harmon, a dagger in her heart.
Oh, it is over.
That's going to do it for Kathy Liebert. That's going to do it for Mimi Tran. You have to take your hat off to JJ Liu, and we're going to have to wait for another day before we have a woman champion on the World Poker Tour.